the Big Hormone Enneagram.
It's hard for me to say, yeah, I am good at this. I have to say I'm good at this because somebody else found that. I mean, there's a constant drive within myself to find that person in this world that's going to recognize those things about me and give me permission to be that. I feel like that, you know, everything I get, I do have to earn it.
There's a lot of mistyping, as you guys know, at a type four, especially sixes, because there's some overlap between six and four in terms of reactivity and drama. And one distinction that I feel like is important is I don't think fours have the same ethos of having to earn and to work hard. Like I can't just, there's almost like a little bit of a, like that prince quality of I deserve it. Whereas sixes feel like you have to work hard. You cannot just be handed anything. You have to earn it. And so I'm curious about that, John, if you can speak to how does this perspective hit you as a four?
It's interesting because I feel like as a sexual four, like there's a certain kind of hard work that's gone into trying to be like an interesting character. You know, like I know a lot of things and then I'm artistic and then I've like, you know, I'm fit and all this kind of stuff. So like, here's all these different facets of and I can dance well, all these like facets of the package that I represent, but it's like I did something, but it's not like I'm earning something. And as you're speaking to Emeka, there is a little bit more of like, and I've joked about this in the podcast before, but like, your gift is me. You know, it's like the narcissism of the four. It's like, but I'm this unique, special thing.
The narcissism thing is pretty important. As much as spores can be self-conscious, they can really step into that star role. Like, I'm special.
I mean, one of the distinctions. Like fours can self-sabotage, but yeah, as you're saying, they don't feel uncomfortable stepping into some kind of attention getting role. But you know, fours self-sabotage will stem from self-hatred, whereas the sixes thing will stem from that superego calculation.
Yeah, I don't want to be criticized, and I can't, if I'm great on my own, that I could be pulled down and criticized by somebody.
Yeah, you know, I got to jump in here real quick, but David and I have done a few calls. And one thing that really helped me is when he had told me that a lot of times as a six, that you're giving away the special things about you to someone else. And it relates to looking for that quote unquote father figure to say that is okay within you.